Senator Hoylman.
Then I wanted to thank the leadership for this resolution. I rise to commemorate Judge Kaye, a constituent, a classic Upper West Sider, elegant, smart, witty, urbane, and she was no pushover. Judge Kaye was a true trailblazer. She lit the first spark, if you recall, that became the firestorm that swept across the nation for marriage equality. That was Judge Kaye. And she laid the groundwork for Governor Cuomo in this chamber 5 years after she dissented in the decision of Hernandez versus Robles to pass marriage equality in New York. And it bears remembering her prophetic words in that decision, which, again, she dissented when the court ruled against marriage equality. She said that, in her opinion, she was confident that future generations will look back on the court's decision as an unfortunate misstep. And I think we can all agree with that prophetic statement from her. She also said in that decision, which I think is, suggests her lightheartedness as well, that there are enough marriage licenses to go around for everyone. So I am here to say that we'll miss Judge Kaye and we'll remember her words and her deeds and the fact that one of her clerks, Roberta Kaplan, another constituent of mine, actually became the lead juror, the lawyer in the decision of United States versus Windsor that helped ensconce marriage equality in this United States. So thank you, Judge Kaye. We'll remember you, and we are so grateful for your service.
Thank you, Senator.